What's up, everybody? Mike here from the Next Gigwire. Today's date, October 10th, 2015. I'm on my way out to Camarillo, California for a wedding. My first gay wedding. A friend of mine I used to work with at Southwest Airlines, and he's getting married to his partner, and asked me to do it, and I'm all too honored. So I'm on my way out there right now. I'll get there and get set up, and I'll get some footage in a little bit, and I'll see you then.
And there it is. My setup. Me. Stage for the ceremony. Other speaker. In this hall at Channel Islands College in Camarillo, California. So, nice big banquet room. Expecting about 150 people. And this is my view of me and the whole room. Dancing right here. Ceremony up on the stage. Head table over there. And people. Time to cool off. Make myself look pretty. And then it's go time. Ceremony's over. It is now cocktail hour. Bar is right there. Most people at the bar are outside. It is a hot day here in Southern California. But we're having a good time. Doing this, doing that, and then we get the show on the road.
Thank you.
Didn't have time to leave a closing comment last night, so I'm doing it tonight. Anyways, like I said, last night's gig was a good gig. The wedding went good. Everything went well. Clients were happy. Family was happy. Friends were happy. I accommodated as many requests as I possibly could. And it was a fun night altogether. It was an early night. It was over at 9 o'clock, so I was kind of surprised by that. But other than that, it was a great, great night. Congratulations once again to Raymond and Junior. Happy for you guys both. Raymond I used to work with here at Southwest Airlines. And that's about it. So on to the next one. The next one is confirmed a school carnival in 2 weeks. I have the possibility of another wedding this coming Sunday. So we'll see what happens with that. But other than that, as always, my name is Mike, your part-time mobile DJ, and I'll see you later.